Hey, what is up, everyone? It's me, Super Saiyan the Reviver. And if you're wondering where I've been, I'm sorry, that I have been gone. I have been... Okay, the power went out a couple days ago. 2 days ago, I'm gonna say. And it was out for the whole entire day. So I got nothing done that day. So, you know, I'm sitting there, wake up. Power is off. So I'm like, okay, I'll be back on later. No. Is this the rhino? Oh my gosh, guys, look at that. What level are you? I don't care about level in the series, but still gonna check it. Level 44. It's gonna be a tank to take down this thing. I think we have our Quetzal here. So there should be another one around you, but I can't have you charging this Quetzal. So where are you at? There you are. Okay, little bit of cheats right here. Wait, did I even get berries for this guy? I don't know where he went. There he is. So no, I didn't get berries, knowing me. Okay. A fast torpor. Okay, we probably should have got some berries. Okay, so you know, we'll just collect a few berries here. Ooh, okay. We're gonna need a lot of this. So what is up? I tried to make you guys some videos lately, but, you know, just with all this hassle and everything, I turned taming up. Well, I didn't turn food up. I did spawn myself in some arrows, because I was messing around with it. So. We can definitely tame this thing. We're just going to have to go turn food on. Let's go turn food on before we do this. You know, probably should have thought of that before we did this. Host local. Okay, let's put... See how weird this is? This is like, you can choose your own things. Player, dino character food drain. Let's put it on 1.0. Because that's what it's usually at. And I heard you cannot carry these by Quetzal anymore. So, you know, that's going to be different than usual. And there's gonna be a lot more episodes lately of this, and then we're gonna get series started. It's gonna be beast. I'm gonna mess with the commands before I do, you know, get off of this character. Cause you know that would be sweet. We could literally do it every one in. We could fly now. We could do all kinds of things. We could even force tame this rhino if we wanted, you know? No, let's tame it the real way, though. Okay. So he takes a while to tame, I've heard. Or she. She does. She's gonna take us about 8 hours, actually. So why this is doing this? I mean, I'm not gonna force tame it because you know that's a little bit of cheap. But let's go and try to find another one. Is it hard? They do spawn in packs. I want to know if that is true. I mean, oh god, there's birds up here. Freaking me out, bird. You can't do that. Let's just stay right here for a few seconds. Here's the cheat code if... Or... Not cheat code, but... It's pretty cool. If you want to get infinite... Or a lot of arrows, here's the spawn, how to get them. There's the code you want to use. Right there. Admin command. Added. I think it only gave me 50. Yeah, it only gives you 50. But it's still pretty sweet. You know, since the series is about to end, we gotta do a little bit of the cheats. Get this guy out of here. I'm gonna trank him out of here. Oh, we killed him. He's level 84. What level are you then? Well, that got him out. Level 16? I had to do that. Look at that. We've just been sitting here. Oh, he's actually going up a little bit more. But now I'm going to show you guys another code because, you know, I'm not waiting for this. Oh, I don't think we had to do that. Okay, let's do force tame. You know, messing around with this. I don't know if there's a space in between it, but let's just go. Yes. Now, when you do that, though, you can ride it without a saddle. So it's kind of, weird. But it is pretty cool. So you can tame an alpha on here now. Let's do this charge. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, yeah. This thing's gonna be fun to mess with. Let's upgrade health. Stats pretty good on this. Those stats, if you want to see that. But look at this. This thing is a monster. Let's take out this deer. Pow! Level 100 deer. We gotta fight these things with our fists. Where they at, though? Wow. This guy's so low on health right now. Let's just feed him some berries. Okay, this means... Oh, gosh. This guy's real low. We're gonna get him over here to safety. He's gonna stay on this little island. Now, you can't pick him up with Quetzal. So he will be staying over here the whole map. Is he like health going down? No. Okay. So I'll show you guys another example of this force tame. Okay, you know. Look at that. You just. And then. You know, there you go. Really slow though, since I'm overweight. See, what can I drop? Yeah, I don't mind dropping all of that. Now we can probably go faster and get to our Quetzal. I only tame this thing to get to our Quetzal. But like, this is pretty sweet, this update we're having here. So this episode, oh, it's that baby penguin. This episode is just about, you know, taming a few things. I actually want to go tame something else now. Okay, we gotta kill this guy now. Okay. Better way to kill it. Peace. Now peace. That's level 85. Perfect tame. So they perfect tame once you do tame them. Now, no, I would not recommend using the cheats on these. Or you'll want to use them more often. So our rhino's just going to chill over here. Because I'll even prove you can't pick him up. Can you? I think it's because I force tamed it. We're going to take him back to the base, though. This is only because I force tamed him. So, If you want to get a rhino that you could take back to your house, just force tame it, and you should be good. So we're gonna be checking out all the new things. So let me go and see survivor profile. How many new dinosaurs are added? There's two, three. Kill to unlock and tame. So I think the Yeti is what we gotta tame. Now, if you guys ever know the Yeti, it's in the ice cave. So that will be on series two. You know, we're just messing around this series. Last couple of things, you know, I needed to get the rhino and I need to get the underwater creature, but I think I'm gonna do that next episode because if this episode we could do all this, I have a plan. I'm gonna make my base where we raid it on series two. So we can have something to raid, get some loot out of it. I mean, you know, not much loot. But I want to upgrade our base. So this is gonna be pretty sweet. So what I need to do, I'm gonna be spawning some things in. This is only because it's the last episodes on this, and I want to test some things out. We definitely will be going back and doing all this stuff legit on next season. But you know, if I get to spawn some things in, that's gonna be sweet. Okay, so first thing, what do I want to spawn in? I'm looking at a list right now, guys. So, okay, I got one. So what we're gonna need to do is cheat, give item nom I'm gonna say 132 one 100 0 Did that do anything? Okay, no. So I did something wrong in there. So I'm still getting used to this. Let's change this to 2. Try one. No. I was just doing it a minute ago. Wait. Why did I say nom? It's num. Now let's try 0. There we go. Oh, sorry about that. I had to cough right there. Look at Ascendant. Ascendant long neck rifle. Oop, wrong one. This thing is powerful. I got us two of them. So imagine that. If we can just like spawn all this stuff in, then you know. What was I doing? Oh yeah, start button. So now let's go with give item num 1 4 4 200 Oh yeah, 250 bullets, that's what I'm talking about. Let's see this ascendant right here. See if we can get it and boom. This is a better target. Look at this thing though. These is sweet. Okay. So I am sorry to say, guys, but some of your favorite animals must go. Now, I know a lot of you are gonna. Hate me for doing some of this stuff. Don't worry, I'm taking this to the next season. Duh. Everything else, guys, I'm sorry. But this season is starting up. And all these guys are gonna die one way or another. So I got to do it. And, you know, this is very painful for me to do this. You know, with killing all my animals. I mean, you know, they're gonna die either way. So I was like, you know what, let me take them out the easy way. So I hear another wolf. Okay, so let's just take out a few more animals over here. Like all of these. Now, I know this is bad to do. Okay, you know what, this is taking forever. So what we're gonna do, let me go see. I'm checking this list right now. Okay, I found this. Item num 247. You guys know what we're talking about. It's ascendant. That turtle barely took me damage. Okay, so now gotta look for one more thing, and then we will be taking care of these. I know this is very painful. I mean, you know, I like my animals. I didn't want them to die. But we just have to. So let me go look for this. So I don't know where exactly this will be at. Actually, I think I do. These guys are annoying right now. Okay, so it was only number 3. So number 3, 0. Added ascendant rocket. Holy cow, okay. Did not mean to spawn that. Oh, wow. This many in? I mean. Let's go. A little bit of lag right there. I cannot even move, so we're just gonna hope for the best. Let's go. Heist. Oh my gosh. This is a bad thing to do. Okay, I need to throw all these. But this is pretty freaking sweet that we could do this. I spawned in 200 of these, so it'll be a while, guys. Sorry that it is taking a while. I already threw out 150. Oh, there we go. Let's take out this side now. Sorry, guys, but... Oh my gosh, there's so much destruction right here. It's a horrible thing to do. Got the Oviraptor out. I blew that stuff up. That just made a weird sound. Look at this thing. I didn't know you could destroy your own, We're gonna keep the rhino for a while. Argent Davis, no. Don't die on me. This actually takes some damage. Actually, yes, that did. Holy cow. So we're gonna keep this one, but... No. Okay, how much damage did this take? I'm gonna have to probably repair this. Okay. We're not gonna destroy everything we have. Okay, you know. Let me do destroy the floor over there, though. You know, it's cool messing around with this stuff. And I've seen all my dinosaurs, all my hard work down the drain. I know, this is really painful to see this because I've spent so much time in this series. Oh, I don't care. I mean, I do, but you know. Okay, let's get rid of that. That's pretty ugly over there. I didn't even hit it, so let me aim a little bit higher. Come on, please tell me that hits. Sorry, Bronto, you're next. So the only thing we have right now alive would definitely have to be our rhino. So, you know, I went on a little rampage right here, but... No, I had to. Oh, there's still more guys. Okay, I'm not gonna full on kill these guys. These guys are cool. They can. Oh, sorry. No, they're gonna have to die too. Man, that guy just dodged a bullet. Let him survive a little bit longer. We need to go kill these guys. Remember though, 50 and up for the next series. Sorry, but he dodged a bullet, so he gets to survive last. Oh, you survived another one. I'm gonna just throw random shots for these last two. Okay, you didn't survive that time. Let's try to get a perfect aim right here. Da-da, boom. Okay, there we go. This is hilarious for me. Like how they fling. It is freaking sad, though. So we will be taking those. Oh, wait a minute. If we're going to raid... Oh, God. Okay, so this is why I have this little thingy here. So let's go. Okay, you know, we're going to have to mine you. Sorry about this. Oh, gosh. Okay, there we go. So I have this thingy beside me. So now, we need to go to... There is 168. And we're only going to make 10 of these. Let's make 5. Five metal ceilings. That should be enough. So this is why I did this. Because, you know... I don't care if they're going on here exactly right this time. I feel like I damaged this one pretty bad. And that's all I had. So those are good. So we are taking that. So everything is fixed up, it looks like. Everything is good. You know, mess with all this stuff. This is all fun. You know. Like, you can take down trees. Okay, so let's go, Rhino. It's just me and the Rhino now. And I'm telling you, this guy's fast. Shutting the door on the way out. That's the last time we're gonna be in our house. Don't worry about that. We're knocking down trees wherever we go. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We're gonna kill our water animals. Actually, we can't kill them yet. Kill him. I hear something around me. You. Boom. Hey, we're just taking random shots here. Here's a real shot. Ready? Okay, so now let's spawn another item in. Let me look up where it is in here. I don't know. All this stuff yet. I probably will learn some of this. So let me go find it. Armor. Fur. So there's no ID for some of this stuff, so we're way too gone. We found vehicle, what the heck? Dung beetle. Dune buggy. Let me try this. Did I do anything? No. Okay. Okay, 387 it is. So let's go 3. There you go. Let's put this on. Can't let him get away. Okay. So now we're gonna take a Megvid on. Not you. You. And we're gonna need one more thing actually. Oh, wrong freaking button. Sorry about that. Okay, so now we can actually look for it, though. I mean, that is a good part. Well, I already found it, so. We're gonna force tame this thing. Because I don't want to get too much into it. I want to get this next series started up. End series of this is right now. So we're gonna make this episode a little bit longer if we can. I mean, we might not find all the new things yet, but we're going to tame them. So this next thing I think is called the dunkleosteus, or dunk something with a D, I don't know. But we're going to make the base we have 100% raidable which means we could rate it. But I'm not gonna make it hard, and I'm gonna go off camera. I'm gonna get my friend on here if he gets online, and we are gonna full on max out this base. Like, I'm talking all kinds of things. Okay, so let's head up here. And then let's spawn it in. So it is 362. So these little commands are pretty cool. Okay, we're gonna want one. And there we go. Ascendant crossbow. We're just gonna be trying to take it out, like knock it out. Oh gosh, what did I spawn in? Okay, let's drop all this stuff. So I'm gonna be, oh gosh, I just threw out some things or, oh no, I'm not throwing that out. Okay, so that should be good. Now let's go find this thing. Am I still overweight? I mean, I could throw that. I could throw some arrows, some stone. I could throw these. Now that should be a lot better. There we go. So let's go look for one of these things. I don't know where they spawn or anything about that, but it's gonna be cool finding one. Is that oxygen? I'm suffocating. Should not be suffocating though. So this update is sweet. Like, I'm full on gonna make this base. Actually, we're gonna have one more episode of this series. I don't know where these guys spawn at though. But the last episode is gonna be showing you guys the base. Little overlook of everything I did. Dunkleosaurus. So I don't know how big this is gonna be. I don't know what it's gonna be like, but this game has become more interesting, I think, now that they added this cheat code. I think this is it. No Megalodon. What was that? So I think I might reset characters. No, I'm not gonna reset characters. There's a Moza. Or Plazio. Not Moza. What the heck was I thinking? Now, spawning one of these things in. There's one. Oh gosh, we need to hurry. I'm gonna force tame this thing. Okay. Gonna have to hurry because we're about to die if we don't force tame this thing. Force tame. We will be taming all these things legit in the next series, though. Like, I would have tamed them legit if they didn't have these cheats in. Let's go. And go, Pussy. Killing my guy. That's what you get. Well, what was that? It gave me something. Fireworks, flare guns. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So let's take this guy to the surface. Let's get a better look at him. And then I'll do my working, guys, on getting everything we need. I totally know what I'm going to do. Rex, stomped, glasses, saddle, skin. I'm looking at all the list of everything right now. So let's go. He is slow. I will tell you that now. But look at him. He's pretty beast. Once we get him back to the house, we'll be good. And then, I'm sorry to say, guys, but this series will be over. But don't worry, I'll be back tomorrow, actually, with the new series started. Well, I'll show you guys the house. And then it'll be the end of the series. This thing, look at this. We're just going back, forth, back, forth. Okay. Let's take on this turtle. Let's see what we can do. Can we go on land with this thing? Oh, I was about to say. But, you know, this is fun just spawning things in. Like, I'm going to be spawning everything freaking in. Anything I ever wanted, well, guess what? I'm spawning it in. Now, what does suck is you can't carry a rhino with a Quetzal. Now, how I'm going to get over to the destination I need to get to, don't ask me. I had to go a far distance. You guys will actually get to see where I plan for this future base to be. So it should be good. Actually, I'll probably take this raft. No, I'll probably take this anglerfish since I kept it actually alive. Because let's get this thing up to the surface. And then let's get a good look at it. Look at this. Saw a mega piranha. Gotta take that out. There it is. Okay. But look at this thing. Beast. There's one more cheat code I want to show you guys before I go. Okay, so now let's go to the cheat. Made this video extra long. Let's see if fly works. Oh, this is how we're getting to the base. This is totally how I'm traveling from now on. Oh, until the series starts up. Because look at this. We'll be at my house in like 3 seconds. It depends how far. Oh my gosh, look at this thing. Holy shoot. We took out that. Like, this guy is being a beast right now. Taking out everything. Like, this is how I'm gonna get to my house. This is freaking hilarious. This is amazing, too. I could go on my friend's world, do this, and he'll be like, how the heck are you doing that? that a dunkleo right there? Is that a megalodon? Megalodon. Loaded, loaded, loaded up. If you do get stuck on a rock, you can ghost out of it, though. Okay, so let's get back to our house, because we're having too much. Can we go underwater, like, real? Oh, God. No, we had to swim back now? Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.